Hey and welcome back everyone to another part of Let's Play Need for Speed Underground 2. We're back here with some URL racing. Because we wanted to do that. I hope you are all feeling alright. This is part number 14 if I'm not completely wrong. And I'm still going with it. My beautiful Cupola SX having a blast. Right now, we need to take this first curve. Kinda cool between those two guys here who are really annoying. Oh boys, I got rid of you. Also getting rid of you. And there's only one guy left in front of us, which we will also destroy using this next curve. Oh boy! What was that? I, by the way, hope that all you guys out there are doing really fine. I'm having a pretty good week so far. It's actually two days are gone, but the workload is kinda... It just fits. Not too much to do, but also not enough. Always a little occupied while I'm recording. So, as I said, it's Tuesday. It's coming online on Wednesday. It's going to be the day where I will pass in Zurich again to repair some batteries. Having a high voltage battery making some trouble. By the way, if you actually would be interested about this topic, high voltage battery and like review stuff, let me know in the comments. It's actually some insider info I can give you, like talk about it and everything, since it's something I work a lot with. But you don't have to be as skilled with it to actually understand the simple basic functions of it, I guess. So it could be interesting for those of you who are interested. Maybe there are even people who are actually even a little bit more skilled with it than just somebody who's a newbie to this topic. Let me know, we can talk about that a little bit in a future episode if you would like to. Here we go. This year, by the way, another electrical DC is a good old gasoline engine core. Some really sick yellow neon and mirrors and exhaust tips. And I'm a little bit ashamed of me tuning this car like I'm still 12 years old. But that's how it is, I guess. I mean, also there are not really these creative possibilities in Underground 2. You have the vinyls, you can just choose one of them, you cannot displace them. Displace? Yeah, I guess displace. Or mirror them or anything. Rotate, so you're kind of stuck with it. Which I think is okay, not gonna lie about it. Still looking pretty decent for a 19-year-old game. Yeah, by the way, for those of you who are asking themselves now, wait, why does it look so good if it's 19 years old? This here is a texture mod I'm using and a widescreen mod just to make it work on this bigger screen. And I just kind of messed up this last curve there and now I'm in trouble to actually win this race, I guess. I don't think so, buddy. We're faster. My concentration sometimes while I'm recording and talking at the same time is really terrible. Not gonna lie about it. It actually wouldn't be too terrible if we only play second gear, since I guess this also is one of the multiple round races, like where you have two races and for each race you get some points depending on your placement. But we will not let something like that happen. 8 points, and we go for 8 more. Here we go, buddies! Don't overrun the girl. I always did that when I was a child. On purpose. Even though nothing happened. I don't like that here there are actually some people announcing the star for you and not just a simple timer. That's something I think is a little bit unpolished in Most Wanted from 2005. You just have this timer and then the race starts. I don't find it cool in the Pro Street having both girls waving with the flag or the signal lamps counting down and then shining green for you. It's actually kind of surprising that my most favorite, it's actually not surprising. I mean, this was peak Need for Speed performance. Most favorite times are from like 2004 to 2007 with Most Wanted, Underground 2 and Pro's Creed. Not sure if there wasn't a Carbon around there too, which I don't ever played. I'm sorry for that. Maybe we could do this in a future project, playing some Need for Speed Carbon. Or even some older ones if you can find some. I guess it should be possible to find some older Need for Speeds. Don't jump! Love how this looks sick. A little curve here. Made a little drift just to get the angle just right. Running over the curves. Spraying around this here and then. So afraid at curve in line since I almost lost the race. The race before because of this. It's actually not music I would ever listen to, honestly, but I still enjoy it so much in this game compared to like other songs. I also really like the soundtrack in Pro Street. For example, for me, one of the most iconic songs is Across the Gap song. This track most of the time was playing in top speed races in the canyon. Most of the time, and it just was a banger. I also really enjoyed the Pega edition of Pro Street where they adapted the music a bit and everything. And one of the greatest soundtrack, even though it's not in the original, has Most Wanted, the Pega edition. This like self-made soundtrack is genius. It's a masterpiece, I'm not gonna lie about it. This game has so much good music, it's just so much fun, so much funny cutscenes. That also is definitely one of the best Need for Speeds. Here we go, buddies. We're going for that little rift. One more lap, we're good to go, 6 seconds of advance. Should be good with that. We'll jump again here. Little double jump, of course. Even though we lost some time here. These guys are getting faster, aren't they? I'm not sure if this is the rubber banding again. It sometimes feels really kicking in late. That makes sense. Because they were. And not all of them still at the same distance as before, I guess. Maybe I was wrong about it. Ooh, that power slide did cost us some time. Normally you do not want to do that. We should be fine with it, having the big last curve here and then. Turning left side and we're good to go. I love how everything gets so hyper-blurry when hitting the nitro spot. Here we go! Some big reputation and money for us. And we have something... taillights. They have some new taillights. Body shop. It's the body shop. And new cars. Is there a body shop close? Rewind is close, yep. We go for that. I want to have some new taillights. I already have them. Improving our image a little bit. And then there's a special event waiting for us where we can head to, which I definitely think we should do after this. I'm gonna miss it so fast. Yep. Almost. Body shop. Front bumpers? We have some new ones which give us better rating. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts, and more. Ooh, I kinda like. Once you kick some of that, you know how you do It's too much gray for me. This one looks thick in this one too. I want off this one here. Yes. Rear bumpers. Ooh, on the overdrive on the back definitely is the better choice. With that stride instead of override. I'm maybe happy with that. Depends on what the side skirt looks like. Same with strike here. Spoilers? They have new ones? No, they don't. Good. They have new ones here. Eraser, Jim Hyde. We'll go with this one here. It's a simple one. I kind of like that. Forgot to install a roof scoop. This gives you so much performance stars or rating stars. I mean, I kind of like that they're left, right, and everything. Yeah, let's put the Twister. I don't care too much, honestly. Quartz, Gazer, Apex. Oh, I like the Voltage ones. It's closer to the original ones. Ooh, that looks not cool. That looks cool. Side mirrors, so we have new ones. We have new ones. Liberator. Small steps. Nope. Rims. They're not cooler. They're not cooler. I don't know what is cooler than what we have on it right now. So, just check it. I don't know how they're rated though. Basically, everything is just getting our rating a little bit lower. Guess we will then just leave it as they are. I can put on carbon fiber, but I don't like it. And it doesn't actually give you. Ooh, spoilers improve your stats a lot. We go for it then, just because it's just for the stats. I don't like it. It's not helping with the roof scope. Side mirrors, it's not helping either. Yes, that's okay for me. That's our new car with a new carbon wing on it.
There's a camera crew here shooting for the next four.
Yes, that's what we're heading for, the camera crew. We're heading there, and then we're checking out some other shops if they have upgrades for us. Because I think we kind of missed a lot of possible upgrades since last few episodes. I was just grinding for the progress with the races. Should have turned, shouldn't I? Oh, apparently not. Interesting. This thing is big. Almost touching the ground, the rear side. Here we go, buddies. Oh, sorry, little car. Didn't mean to hurt you. But I somehow still did. I'm sorry for that. We're in the hills again. Having some cool events up here. I know I always miss those curves here, but I kind of didn't want to really get them. Prefer to just stupidly crash into the walls due to me being way too fast for the curve. Hey buddy? That was necessary, yes. Because I saw you, you think your car is cooler than mine, and it isn't. By the way, I remember that there's actually, I don't know if it's a mod or if it's a cheat that allows you to skip the, I'm not touching it, no. Which allows you to not, oh, trick part, nice. Where do we need to head to? Down, and then I guess we can go right side around on the autobahn, on the highway. Yeah, right side around, and then we should get to go. That there's a cheat that allows you to toggle off the button that you don't need to install the park to get the star rating. Which I think a lot of people who are on Stoker need to be fast, what am I doing crashing some other cars? Since you then can just go completely optically with your car as you like to without having to worry about the star rating, which is basically the only goal you have in this game, getting a 10 star rating. I'm happy to see I'm not the only racer crashing other cars. I'm also happy to see that I think we're fast enough here. So that we're on the highway, we should be there in like a minute, maybe not even. Maybe I'm just missing this opportunity here. Out of my way, bitch. You didn't. Of course. This could be close, honestly. Honestly, could be close. Especially if we're taking the wrong roads. Can we do this that way around? Yeah, we can. But we definitely need to get off the highway, the next possible station. It's going to be so close. I'm so sorry for that. Going up here, then leaving it to the right side, and then go left side. Yes. That was kind of how I wanted it to be. We should be fine. Now the question is, do I need to turn here? I'm so sorry that I don't know the map better, honestly. Because... yep, that's the tightest. Oh, we're good to go. We have 20 more seconds. Even 25. We're good to go. Definitely wasn't the fastest way, but it was a way. Also hitting the walls. Yes, what do we get for us, baby? We have engine, tires, transmission. I don't know what does what, or if it improves, so we take transmission, since we already got an engine upgrade.
And you must be laying it down out there to be getting those mods.
Of course, taking everything. Okay, we could go for... there's a car shop, there's red. What is red? Red is graphics shop. It's a little bit not that cool. Since we now got the update for the transmission, I think we should be ready to go to the... to the airport and do the last remaining... drag race there. That's a good plan. I think we should be fast enough there, at least give it one try. But we have to end this episode. Go straight. Yes, we go straight. Airport! Another racer, we do not care about him. Crashing into cars again, we do care about that. Oh, flying around, even cooler. I'm interested to see how well we perform with the new transmission in this race where we had too much trouble. Like one or two episodes ago. Where our engine blew every time we were fast enough to actually beat somebody. Mr. Key, I'm sorry. Except! Here we go. Since we now got a better transition, we should be good to go, but I'm not quite sure. Oh, we overwrapped. Not good. Though I'm not quite sure where this goes to. Thank you for pushing me over, I guess. Guys are
so stupid. I would have won that easily. We do one retry, if not, we're going to do it in the next episode. I'm not sure if we now have a sixth gear or if we're just having a better transition. Ooh. That boy got hit hard. We don't have six gear, we need to risk it. Oh, this is going to be hard. But you know what? We will do this. We will do this in the next episode. I promise to you. So, for now, if you enjoyed this one here, hit the like and subscribe button. It was a pleasure to record and to be with you today, to talk with you today. I'm Caponator, and yeah, see you hopefully back soon for another video. Ciao! Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa.